Big Show at the Survivor Series. We will settle our differences with a casket. Better yet, we will settle our differences in a casket match. Behold the casket. Gaze at its beauty. But as you gaze at this casket, Big Show, realize that this is your final resting place here on Earth. As you stare at it, prepare your soul for its final journey. Because once I confine you to this brass prison, your debt to me will be paid. Your sins against mankind will be paid in full. This casket, Big Show, is a vehicle.
Well, it's a Big Show. It's a Big Show tonight.
Well, the Big Show has said that he has no fear or intimidation of the Undertaker, and if there was ever an illustration of that point, it is this interruption.
I have no idea what to expect. Obviously, there's our general manager, Vicky Guerrero. I just don't understand why the Big Show would want to enter the Undertaker's domain.
Don't forget that the Big Show has that knockout victory over the Undertaker. A knockout. Out cold. Can the Undertaker fall victim, or really fall victim to that again?
You know, Undertaker, you can spout all that mumbo jumbo you want to, and it might scare some people. It doesn't scare me. I've beaten you twice, and I've knocked you out. Because I'm not afraid of you, you don't have any power over me. You see, I do believe in power. This power. This is the power that you're going to face at Survivor Series. This is the power that's going to put... the power that's going to put you in the casket. This is the...
Oh my God, oh no!
The Big Show's
Vicky Guerrero, oh my God!
Vicky,
oh my God!
Vicky Guerrero, our general manager,
what?
Oh my gosh! Is in the casket, meant for the Big Show!
Well, the Big Show's afraid of casket. He might not be afraid of the Undertaker, but he's afraid of caskets!
The Big Show is... to saving his general manager. Chavo Guerrero, the sacrificial lamb.
The Big Show.
Big Show.
I don't know who's more afraid of the casket, Vicky or Big Show.
Big Show touched the casket, and it was as if it was on fire to him.
Oh, man. You said Chavo was a sacrificial lamb. You weren't kidding!
Tombstone, poetically next to the casket that either the Undertaker or the Big Show will reside in Sunday.
Casket awaiteth.
Look at the expression on the Big Show's face. It tells the story.
Big Show do in the casket match? Will the Big Show be snuffed out?
Well, it's obvious the Big Show has a phobia regarding caskets. But let's not forget that fear can be a great motivator. The question is, who will rest in peace?